modern, progressive city with broad streets and tall buildings. It has a mixed population of over 200,000. Africans and some Indians share its amenities.
New things to see and do. The fulfillment of an explorer's ambition. To have come from the modern cities of another country to an equally new-looking metropolis may make it seem all too familiar. Don't let it. Tall buildings with their shiny glass and colorful facades don't make a country. Native art and skill at its best. No mass production here. This is the Intercontinental Hotel. It makes a luxury base camp. In Orchard, it's one of Nairobi's finest hotels with everything to make even the most seasoned traveler feel at home.
Baboons often display great curiosity. Caters for different religions, as this mosque shows.